What was the name of the high school in the film Grease?
No, I'll pass.
What type of nuts are a Hawaiian staple?
Coconut.
Seismology is the study of what?
Pass.
What vegetable is sauerkraut made of?
Cabbage.
What do you call animals that eat everything, meats, plants, and fish?
Carnivore? No, that's wrong.
What was the name of the high school in the film Grease?
Pass.
Seismology is the study of what?
Pass. I have no idea.
Time. How do you think you did, Aaron?
Not good.
I think you got that part right.
All right, Aaron, we will get
you. It's a lot different when you're on the phone.
It is.
All right.
All right, hold on.
Wave Kelly back in. Making her way around. Just finished painting some walls out there.
Sounds weirdly dirty. I don't know why. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What are you doing? Painting walls.
I painted so many happy little clouds.
Well, Bob Ross, welcome back.
Thank you.
Are you ready for your turn on Dumber Than the Show Trivia?
I'm ready.
All right, Kelly, we begin in 3, 2, 1. What was the name of the high school in the film Grease?
Pass.
What type of nuts are a Hawaiian staple?
Pass.
Seismology is the study of what?
Sizes.
What vegetable is sauerkraut made of?
Cabbage.
What do you call animals that eat everything, meats, plants, and fish?
Carnivore? Carnivore.
What was the name of the high school in the film Grease?
Oh. Summer Heights High. That's so wrong.
What type of nuts are
macadamia?
Time. How you think you did?
Not great.
Aaron said the same thing. Mm-hmm. So we will get to scoring and see who won. First question, what was the name of the high school in the film Grease? Kelly said Summer Heights High. Aaron was a double pass. It is Rydell High School.
That's Rydell. Right. I was like, what is the song that sings it?
Right.
Couldn't think of it at all.
Number two, what type of nuts are a Hawaiian staple? Kelly passed, came back around and said macadamia. Aaron said coconuts. The answer is macadamia nuts.
Yeah.
It is.
Nice. Kelly leads 1-0.
I could not. I was like pistachio, but I was thinking of macadamia nuts. The only way I pulled it was because of macadamia nut cookies from Subway.
Yeah. Oh,
I was
so
like,
good.
No, they're in the cookies at Subway. What are they called?
Is this a well-known thing? Hawaiians love macadamia nuts?
I mean,
that's where they come from.
Yeah, they kind of look like little white chickpeas.
Yeah, they're so good.
That's why I like them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get those things a little wet.
Once it goes white, Maitland knows it's right.
Yeah. Oh, God. Number three, seismology is the study of what?
I've been looking forward to this one.
Me too.
I'm going to stand up for it. I'm so excited.
Kelly said sizes.
I was like, I have no idea.
Dang. Aaron was a double pass.
Like biology is the study of
Free beer. What would you have said?
Earthquakes.
Earthquakes would have been correct.
Nice.
Neither of you get the point.
Seismologist. Yeah. Seismic activity.
That's it.
I realized that after.
I do wonder what the science would be of someone who did study sizes. Well, it looks like you're a large.
I don't know. Did you even get your seismology degree?
That fault line's got a 48-inch waist.
Dr. Seismology, what do you think? That blouse makes you look boxy. Thank you.
Kelly still leads 1-0 as we move to question number 4. What vegetable is sauerkraut made of? Kelly said cabbage. Aaron also said cabbage. Kelly still leads 2-1. Number 5. What do you call animals that eat everything, meaning meats, plants, and fish? Kelly said carnivore. Aaron also said carnivore. We were looking for omnivore.
Oh,
carnivores
okay.
only eat meat.
Yeah, I knew that, but I was
on
like,
those two.
I was like, does that mean they also just, they're not just meat, baby? I didn't know.
Anyway. Aaron, did you say you went back and forth on carnivore and omnivore, and then you, because
yeah.
you, for those who don't remember, you chose carnivore and then added, that's wrong, I know that.
Yep. That's exactly it.
Bold strategy, wow. Cotton. Let's see how that works out.
I've definitely gone with the two, one of the two choices that I think is wrong.
Well, Aaron, you should have gone with the other one.
Yeah. Yep.
Neither of you get the point. And Kelly wins 2-1.
Good job, Kelly.
Thank you.
That's remarkable. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That is I'm impressed that you won while answering sizes and seismology. And you know what? You got to get more points. Doesn't matter how you get them wrong.
When I wrote that question, I was actually hoping that somebody would say that.
I would have said like I would have said tectonic plates or the movement of the plates.
Oh, you would have gone to probably would have given you that.
Derp, derp, derp.